These will help me sleep?
Just a stronger version of melatonin. They ought to help you get some uninterrupted rest.
But I'll still dream.
Of course. What good is sleep without dreams?
You know, I was wrong about Luke. He really cares about you.
That was really hard for you to say, wasn't it?
Excruciating.
Mr. Beaumont?
Luke?
Hey. If you get in any trouble, I want you to wake yourself up. Promise me.
Okay.
Let's go. Come on.
Okay.
Be safe, please.
Okay.
I know you're here. Come on out. Sorry to disappoint you, but I'm missing the scared of clowns gene.
Dr. Russell, her vital spike and her EEG is displaying some unusual brain activity.
Is Remy okay?
Remy's fine. She's dreaming.
What is all this
Mr.
stuff?
Mr. Matheson, your presence on this ward is at my discretion.
Dr. Russell.
Remy, call security. Remy. Wake up.
Mr. Matheson, come with me, please.
Let go.
She's not waking up.
She's fine.
What's going on?
Remy's not in distress. She's simply in a deeper stage of sleep.
Take it sweet, as I recall.